Hello everybody, as you can see I have I am facing this problem type error, cannot read property prototype of undefined, and below anonymous function public blah 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 etc. Okay, so my project was running beautifully, but suddenly I fall in this problem. So to remove this problem, I had to remove this import JSON and application from Express. Okay, if I remove this and if I save this, and now it's a magic. Let's see. Okay, awesome, it's working right now. Okay, so my database has been still not be connected, not have been connected right now. Okay, it's connected. So this is how we can get rid of this problem. Thank you all.